It's sick. Oh, hello. Thank you for catching me, Beth Tweddle, off of the ice skating. It's Tom Campbell. Good morning, afternoon, evening. Here at Telford Ice Rink. Beth Tweddle, like you do. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
I'm not catching you.
You would. So we're here at Telford Ice Rink. Tell us what's happening.
So we're all here for rehearsing for a new show called The Last of Ice that opens in Birmingham on Friday. So come down and have a look. We've got Chico, we've got Kieran Bracken.
Not falling over.
I'm not too sure. We might even get George Cheney down on the ice.
Could I come down on the ice and play? No, actually don't. That's not me.
Not too sure. After a skating lesson, we might have to leave him on the sidelines watching.
Now, obviously, you amazed us dancing on ice. Massive congratulations on that. How are you enjoying it now? Could this replace the bars?
Do you know what? Yesterday I was saying, we were learning new routines, I was like, we we're having so much fun, obviously, after back of dancing on ice.
Is that camera?
Oh. It's really nice to be back on the ice with dancing. Obviously, Derek, as friends, we're not competing against each other. That's the beauty of the show.
I look forward to seeing it. Obviously, all the dates on our website as well. Check out signal107.co.uk. Beth, thank you. Let's skate off that way. Let me know what we're doing. Da 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 da.